Hi, happy happy morning my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are doing fine at home and you are healthy. I am Neha and I'll be your environment teacher. Okay? So let's start with our class. Let's go. We will start with our unit 1, which is food. You know what is food? Yes, you know, it's the food we eat, right? And now, this is our unit 1, food. Under this unit 1, we will study about food and feeding habits of animals. We all eat food, right? So, animals also eat food. And we will learn that how animals eat, okay? Let's start. First, we will see what is this boy doing? What is he doing? He is eating many things, right? Why do we need food? Why do we eat food? Tell me. We eat food to be healthy, right? To be active, strong and smart. अगर हम खाना खाते हैं तो हम स्ट्रांग हो जाते हैं, इंटेलिजेंट हो जाते हैं और एक्टिव हो जाते हैं, राइट? यस, वेरी गुड. सो लाइक अस, टू बी एक्टिव, टू बी हेल्दी, एनिमल्स, बर्ड्स एंड इंसेक्ट्स, दे ऑल नीड फूड. दे ऑल नीड फूड टू ग्रो, टू लिव and to stay healthy, okay? Human beings, animals, birds, insects, we all need food to be healthy, okay? Now here is a small activity with you, okay? What you have to do? Match the animals with the food they eat. वो जो भी खाते हैं हमें उनका food उनके साथ match करना है. So, the first one is already done. Cat kya peeti hai? Cat drinks milk. So, we will match here. Now, what is this? It's a monkey. What does a monkey eat? Monkey eats banana. You like banana? I also like banana. Now, what is this? Moo, cow. What does a cow eat? Tell me. Grains or grass? What does the cow eat? Cow eats grass. Now, last. What is this? Tell me. This is the brother of Jerry the mouse. Now, what does a mouse eat? Mouse eats grains. He takes the grain in his hand and munches it, right? So monkey eats banana, cow eats grass, cat drinks milk, and the mouse eats the grains. Very good, dear children. Now see, we all have different eating habits, okay? Some eats only vegetables, some eat meat, eggs, some drink milk, eat cheese, and some of us also eat bread and rotis, right? Like us, animals also have different eating habits, okay? We humans, hum vegetarians bhi hain, non-vegetarians bhi hain, और कुछ लोग जो हैं वो दोनों चीज़ें खाते हैं, राइट? हमारी ही तरह एनिमल्स भी जो हैं वो भी कुछ सिर्फ वेजिटेबल्स और प्लांट्स खाते हैं, और कुछ जो हैं वो सिर्फ मीट खाते हैं, और कुछ जो हैं वो दोनों खाते हैं, ओके? वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द ईटिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स. ईटिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ animals. The first one is herbivores. Now, what is herbivores? You know? You don't? Don't worry. We will learn about it. The next is carnivores. And the third one is omnivores. Herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Now, we will learn about the first one. And it is herbivores. Okay? Listen very carefully. I will ask you. Animals that eat only plants are called herbivores. वो animals जो सिर्फ fruits, vegetables, plants, grass ये सब खाते हैं वो animals होते हैं herbivores. Can you tell me which animals are herbivores? You know? Yes, you know. What is this? This is a goat. Goat kya kha rahi hai? Goat is eating grass because goat is a herbivorous animal. Okay? The next one is moo. Cow. Cow also eats vegetables, fruits, plants. Okay? So, cow is also herbivore animal. Okay? Are you clear? Jo animals sirf plants khate hain aur kisi ko nahi khate, wo hote hain herbivore animals. Now, next one. Carnivores. Now, animals that eat flesh of other animals. जो animals दूसरे animals को खा जाते हैं they are known as carnivore animals. Let's see who all are included. Tiger. Tiger जो है वो दूसरे animals को hunt करके खाता है. Right? आपने किसी tiger को कभी fruit खाते हुए देखा है? No, ना, because tiger जो है वो दूसरे animals को hunt करके खाता है. So, tiger जो है, it is a carnivore animal. Okay. What is this? It's lion. Lion के मुंह में क्या है? Meat. Lion भी जो है वो दूसरे animals को hunt करके खाता है. So, lion is also carnivore animal. Are you clear? First, we learned about herbivore animals, jo sirf plants khate hain. The second, we learned about carnivores. Carnivores kisko khate hain? Flesh of other animals. Now, we will see the third type of eating habit. Now, we will learn about omnivores. What are omnivores? Animals that eat both plants and flesh of other animals are known as omnivores animals. Jo animals dono ko khate hain, plants ko bhi aur other animals ko bhi, wo hote hain omnivores. Okay, let's see. Crow. Crow is an omnivore. वो सब कुछ खाता है. Okay? आप उसको अगर चपाती देते हो तो वो चपाती भी खाता है. And अगर वो किसी insect को या animal को देखता है तो वो उसे भी खाता है. Okay? Are we all clear? Next. What is this? Bear. भालू. भालू क्या खाता है? भालू को आप जो दे दोगे ना वो खाता है. Remember Winnie the Pooh? वो भी तो भालू है. Right? वो क्या खाता है? वो हनी भी खाता है. वो स्नैक्स भी खाता है. उसको आप फिश भी दोगे तो वो भी खा जाएगा. So, bear is also an omnivore. So, what we learned today? Tell me, we learned फूड इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल लिविंग बींग्स. जितने भी लिविंग बींग्स हैं वी नीड फूड. वाई डू वी नीड फूड? टू बी हेल्दी एंड टू बी स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड टू बी एक्टिव. वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट, ईटिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स. आज हमने 3 ईटिंग हैबिट्स सीखी. द फर्स्ट वॉज हर्बीवोर, प्लांट ईटिंग एनिमल्स. नेक्स्ट, कार्निवोर, जो सिर्फ एनिमल्स को खाता है, राइट? एंड द लास्ट वन इज ओमनीवोर, जो प्लांट्स भी खाता है और अदर एनिमल्स को भी खाते हैं. ओके, सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. नाउ आई हैव अ स्मॉल होमवर्क फॉर यू. यू विल लिसन दिस वीडियो केयरफुली एंड यू विल लर्न एवरीथिंग. ओके, बाय. गॉड ब्लेस यू.